We are in the JW Marriott, Puerto Los Cabos, in Los Cabos, Baja California Sur, Mexico, and it's an honor to be and share this microphone with Mr. Gary Williams, who is maybe the most important and prestigious and experienced butler in the world. Welcome to Los Cabos, Mr. Williams.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here.
It's your first time here.
It's the first time here. And well, I really haven't got the time, so we've now formed a partnership in Mexico, and I'm here to train and be involved in the exciting project that is this wonderful hotel.
First of all, I would like to know, how yes. did you become a butler?
Very good question. I'd seen a film many years ago called Remains of the Day.
With Anthony Hopkins.
That's right, and Emma Thompson. I thought, wow, what is this world? Because at the time I had no hospitality experience, and I didn't realize the butler was still in operation. So I looked up, found the best school in the world, enrolled, top of the class, and my first job was head butler of the Ritz London. As a butler, I was very fortunate to have served people like Lady Thatcher, the Nicolas Cages, the Anne Wintour, editor of Vogue magazine. I've served royalty. My first physician in a residence was at Studley Royal House. Mm-hmm. So, you know, my career has been quite extensive through my dealings in not just hotels, but in homes and properties across the world.
Butler should have a very special preparation.
Yes. The best butlers in the world do three things very, very well. They're consistent, they anticipate what the client needs before they ask for it, and they focus on the small details. That's what we focus on when we train. And, you know, when we're training in the various countries that we're training in, we recognize their cultures, and we just offer the training service excellence to go with that culture.
What other virtues you have to have?
Well, yes, you said discretion, which is huge. Confidentiality, you've got to be flexible. That's a massive one, flexible. You should have good presentation, posture and poise, and you should be highly skilled. But the hallmark of a good butler is discretion and confidentiality. And psychology. Let's face reality. When you're serving, it's theatre and psychology. You've got to know how to deal with various clients from various cultures. And so you become a bit of a chameleon. You put on different hats all the time to surprise and delight and make people feel comfortable. Well, the thing is that we're the only butler institute in the world. You can't just call yourself an institute. You have to go through various processes. And we focus on training excellence.
And what is the history with Mexico?
You know what I find about the Mexicans? And I've only been here 6 days. They are incredibly friendly people. They've got a smile and they're willing to work, you know, in this industry.
What are the profile to be a butler? Because you have to have some characteristics. Maybe to be, first of all, men?
Ah, that's a very interesting question. Do you have to be male? Well, 40% of our students are ladies, which is changed.
It's different.
In Venice recently, we have a training center in Venice, and I think we were talking about 60% ladies or 50% ladies were on the course. Mm-hmm. You know, we've got students coming on our schools at 18 years old. The oldest student we had come through our school was 73 years old. The funny thing is, I think it's the only profession in the world that the older you look, the more you look like a butler. We're never pretentious. We are friendly. Now, here's the key here. We're friendly, but not familiar. So we're very friendly to our clients. We want them to feel at home and comfortable and relaxed, but we're not familiar, which means we don't start hugging people we don't know. And that works incredibly well. We are professionals, and we're dealing with all sorts of people, delivering the best service you can. So we employ a lot of skills so that the client has a great experience, no matter who it is. It's never been a better time, not just in Mexico, around the world, to be highly trained in the hospitality industry. Never been a better time.
Mr. Gary Williams, here in the JW Marriott, Puerto Los Cabos, Mexico.